क्वेश्चन नंबर 24 ए पार्ट डिराइव एन एक्सप्रेशन फॉर द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ई ड्यू टू अ डाइपोल ऑफ लेंथ 2a एट ए पॉइंट डिस्टेंट r फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द डाइपोल ऑन द एक्सल लाइन पार्ट बी इज ड्रॉ अ ग्राफ ऑफ ई वर्सेस r फॉर r ग्रेटर देन a एंड पॉइंट सी इज इफ दिस डाइपोल वर केप्ट इन अ यूनिफॉर्म एक्सटर्नल इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ई नॉट diagrammatically represent the position of the dipole in stable and unstable equilibrium and write the expressions for the torque acting on the dipole in both the cases. So now coming to the solution, electric field at point P due to charge plus Q is E1 equals to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q over R minus A square. And then the electric field at point B due to charge minus Q is E2, which is equals to 1 over 4 pi epsilon naught Q over R plus A whole square, right? So net electric field at point P is E1 minus E2. So we will subtract this from this. So finally answer we are getting is 1 over 4 pi epsilon naught 2PR over R square minus A square whole square. So here P is Q into 2A. So its direction is parallel to P. So in B part we are supposed to draw a graph of E versus R. So the graph is not visible here. So it's a graph like this. Okay. So in C part, we were supposed to talk about a stable equilibrium and unstable equilibrium. For stable equilibrium, P is parallel to E electric field, and for unstable equilibrium, P is anti-parallel to electric field. And torque is zero for both these cases, 1 and 2 as well. We can write torque is P into E, or it's PE sine theta.